You can draw any amount of fingers. You can also play with your feet. You can have fingers really very long. And you can have the piano playing by itself if you really get tired.
Thank you.
The next piece has quite an interesting history because it actually came from Russia and was adapted by Hollywood. The Flight of the Bumblebee by Rimsky-Korsakov depicted the annoying bumblebee that nobody could catch that was annoying the Tsar, and the Tsar getting annoyed is usually a bad idea. Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata was used in over 200 movies and cartoons in different countries. And it's quite funny that for some reason it attracts the horror movies, because it was used in very famous horror movies, The Dracula, The Interview with Vampire, then it was used in Hannibal, in Twilight. The first one is about religious love. The second one is about romantic love. This one is about the ultimate mature unconditional love. Liebesträume number 3. Thank you. Nutcracker has become a staple of Christmas in the United States and in a lot of other countries.